about to form our pot on the potter's wheel. Okay, this is an electric wheel. We have other types of wheels. We have the manual one, we have the kick wheel, and but this is electric. So you aim at the middle and you slump. Okay. Now the next thing you do is to wet your palms and grip the clay and begin to squeeze. Make sure that you squeeze till everything is centered. Okay. You realize that as you squeeze, the clay then comes up. Need to stretch your thumbs on top and press down so it has used a mushroom shape. Okay. Every excess clay that comes off, you throw away, you don't put it back. Okay, then light to go again. All these will help you center your clay very well. Come down. Now one thing you know you must take note of is anytime your palms get dry, please remove your hands, keep them water. So how would you know that your clay is well centered? You will see that it doesn't wobble. Okay, this is a very good well centered clay. So from here we go to the next step. Now you grip the clay, bend your thumb right at the center and make a straight hole, a deep hole. Now the hole should not get to the wheel head. You must leave some amount of clay at the bottom. The next thing you do is to open by drawing your thumbs into your palms. Okay, so right away, this is a nice shape. Now the next thing you do is to close this whole thing in, because the whole clay is locked up in here and we need to draw it up. So in doing that, you insert your four left fingers in there and the thumb out. At this point, you don't squeeze. Okay. Then you bring firm your five right fingers and bring it against the one in line with the ones inside. And what you do is you begin to draw the whole clay up, and you realize that the clay is going up. Bit and pull again. If it's getting too wide, just close it in. Now, there's excess water. Water at the base. And we want to give a narrow neck to our vase. So what you need to do is to squeeze the water out of your sponge very well. Hold one end firmly and insert the whole thing in there. And you clean up the whole base. So now we're shipping out. Narrowing down the neck. Sometimes the end, the very tip becomes uneven. Okay, you can straighten it up or you can cut it off. Body. Stay with the sponge. So our pot is almost ready. Okay, so this is just to smoothen the body. And then to get the excess clay from the base. So, to lift this off, you need a little water and get your cutting wire, hold it taut and then draw it way under, and then you push from the bottom, collect it in your palm.